A shopping staple in the Metro East is closing soon. Bins in downtown Belleville is shutting its doors after owner John Conkright retires. Now that's why Bins is now holding a massive liquidation sale with items marked up to 70% off. Now it runs Monday through Friday from 10 a.m. to 6 and Christmas Eve from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Now Conkright is really thanking customers for their support over the last 46 years as he closes up shop.